Yeah, everything's still for sale. Just be quiet, okay? Feel free to browse. I'm stocked up on the good stuff. Oh, there's never a bad time to make a deal.
You can't get us all.
You would be food for the zombies.
Thank you.
Attention everyone, this is Brecken. If anyone sees Dawood, get him back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun, I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Oh no.
Thank you. Some of them are clean. Why don't they let them go?
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was going to snap. How'd he get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill anyone.
Good job out there, 31. Crane, right?
Hard to decide, isn't it?
What happened? Where's the wood?
He has gone. And he has taken my boy.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun and took all of our money and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out, but I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah. How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
I'm sorry, Salma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will. Dawood! Answer me, you son of a bitch! Answer me!
No need to shout, Crane. No need to follow me either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry. I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit. Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
In the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Ryze's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Nothing here.
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
Done? Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
Thank you.